of Legithon, the third river in hell.
From where do the rivers flow?
On the island of Crete, there is a mountain called Ada, once glad with waters but now barren. Within stands a great figure of an old man, his head fashioned of gold, his arms and breasts of pure silver. At the fork of brass, down from there of iron, except the right foot, which is baked of clay. His flowing tears force a passage in the cavern. Their course is from rock to rock into this valley, where they form Acheron, Styx, and here, the Phlegethon.
My brother!
You! You did this to me!
Wait, listen!
You don't deserve to be my sister's slave, let alone her lord. Now pay for what you have done!
Francesco, no!
You're nothing to me now! Come on! Owen!
This!
Our deeds were done in the name of God. Why has he forsaken us?
In the name of God? Murder is only in the name of the murderer.
Redeem yourself, brother. Use my soul wisely. Beatrice. Sister.
There is a place in hell called the Malabolge.
Savages!
Come and face me!
Beatrice? Is that you?
Daughters of Nokor.
My love, I have come back for you as I promised.
I do not wish to see you suffer, but you leave me little choice.
I am not what you think I am.
There cannot be a rival. Lucifer forbids it.
You don't have to obey him. Come back to me.
Behold the 10 circles of fraud and deceit. Those who have broken the very bond of love and trust. In this place shall they be forever punished. Malakoda, show our guest his eternal resting place.
Groveling sycophant.
Overcrowded by
the phantom.
Ill-born souls to strike you. Below, the panderers and seducers.
Thank you. secret.
Stewed in human filth, suffer for the crime of flattery. Because a priest has told you, that's your pathetic excuse.
Falsely? Many men feared my words. Do you, mortal?